Strange. One pretty little tile, all alone on that wall. What in the world? Where am I? Is this... Oh, a secret passageway? Stairs? Leading under the castle? I can't believe this was here all along, and I never knew about it. Oh, this would have been the best hiding place when I was little. Oh, wow. What is this place? Footsteps? Who could that be? Oh, what do I do? What do I do? Sophia? What are you doing here?
Me? Amber, what are you doing here?
You're not going to believe this. I was redecorating my room when I found a hidden door behind a tapestry. And it led me here.
Well, you're not supposed to be here. You need to go back.
But what is all this? What are you up to down here?
I can't say.
Sophia, your amulet's glowing. Is that a boat? Wait a minute. Your amulet glows, and now this boat appears? Did your amulet do that? Is your amulet magical?
I'm sorry, Amber. I really don't have time to explain. I really have to get somewhere, and you have to go back.
Is that so?
What are you doing?
You don't actually think I'm leaving now that I'm in this amazing secret passageway and your amulet's summoning magic gondolas, do you?
Amber, I'm asking you, please, leave right now.
No, Sophia. I want to see everything, and I want to know everything, too.
Somehow, my amulet decided that I was to become the storykeeper. Now it's my job to make sure the stories in the secret library get a happy ending.
So, your amulet glows and leads you here to this secret library, which is filled with stories that you need to finish?
I don't know why, it just happened. Here comes a book now!
Crystal Master has a wicked plan to grow magic crystals on the other Mystic Isles. Doing this will drain all the magic from the creatures who live there forever.
Oh no!
Wait, where's the rest of the story?
Remember, it's my job as storykeeper to finish it. I have to go to the Mystic Isles to stop that Crystal Master and give the story a happy ending.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go do some story fixing.
Story keeping. Amber, you can't go with me.
Why not?
Because I'm the storykeeper, not you.
So no one else can have secret adventures and magical amulets but you. Is that it?
I didn't say that. It's just... it could be dangerous. I can't let you go.
Fine. I'll go back to my plain, old, very safe life, Sophia. All I want is to go to the Mystic Isles and find an amulet of my own, so I can have my own special adventures.
I don't know, Amber.
Think about it, Sophia. Is it fair that you're the only one who has a magic amulet and gets to do all these special things?
No, I guess not. Oh, all right. You can come. This one time.
Oh, thank you.
As long as you remember, we're going to the Mystic Isles to help give this story a happy ending.
Yeah.